You're up. You see that marker in your artificial horizon? Put the diamond next to those lines. In your artificial horizon. Do you see those two yellow arrows? Okay, no, not too much, not too much. Ooh, that's too much. Alrighty, let's turn right. Bearing 180. Okay, I'm gonna bring up the flaps. Flaps 5. Flaps 2. Flaps 1. You're getting overwhelmed. Don't worry about the yellow markers. Knots, 250. Yeah, roger, 180. Flaps up. Oh, a lot of wind. 4 miles to the VOR. Looking good, looking good. Yeah, wind. It's much better than FSX, I find. Passing 6,000. You're the captain. You decide. Well, you're not hearing me complain, so. No, you're okay, man. You're okay. Okay, we passed the VOR. Let's take a heading of 150. Yeah. Okay. Second ADF is alive. Sorry, VR is alive. Let me find you the course. No, that's the bad course. Bearing 139. I'll set you the heading. There you go. Welcome. Passing 11,000, landing lights off. Getting paranoid every time we hear clicking, eh? Yeah, we're 44 miles from that VOR. Okay. Hey, look at the scenery. Looks nice. you're flying very nicely, 250 knots, beautiful. In a climb, beautiful. You should tell me these things so I can talk better and not scream and shout and swear. I mind it if you make it public. Yeah, that's the wind. Don't worry. Don't follow the gauge. Look outside. It looks fine. I can gauge the autopilot to hold the pitch if you like. I got autopilot engaged. And then you put altitude select. Click on it. You see it's armed. It's, you see where the turning knob is in the autopilot? On the right of it. Oh, wow, it's going down, hang on. That's fine, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine, it's fine. You've engaged the heading turn. Yeah. We're gonna climb towards it. See that with that wheel? Not with the yoke, with the wheel. See the wheel? I'm doing it for you. You don't need to do the turn knob, Solex. Why not? Okay, it's doing it itself, the autopilot. Okay, we're over speeding. Throttle back. Air brakes, hold up. Okay, we're safe. Yeah, indeed. Why does your barometer goes down? Should be the same both. I think it's with the push to talk that does it. Yeah. We should be climbing. There we go. Particle speed. Give power, so let's give power, amigo. Okay, because it was on pitch hold, I changed it to vertical speed. So we should be okay now. There we go. Yep. Okay, we passed 8 miles the... Okay, it's giving you an alert, but 2,000 feet before... 1,000 feet. I gotta find the next VOR, hang on. Crap, okay, sorry about that. 117.2. Can't be. It's behind us, 117.2. Find one. Try to find the Seattle one. Okay, at 116.8. 43 miles out. Going straight to it. All right. Okay, I think we should start descending. I'm gonna bring the altitude to 10,000. Descend. How do you like this archaic autopilot? It's simple once you know it. Let's get some ATIS to I think we do. Here we go. 1180. No transmission. Oh yeah, okay, runway airport is in sight. 12 o'clock. I think it is. Yeah, there it is. A little high, but it's okay. We can overshoot it, come back. Okay, 118.0. I'm not getting anything. Do you have another one? Hang on, let me look at the map. Seattle is 116.8. Okay, 118.0, yeah. 122.95. Wind 170 at 10, altimeter 3007. So we gotta land at the runway 16. Okay, we have to land runway 16. Let's land on left, 110.3, 346. Let me write that down. Alrighty, where were we? Okay, so I'm gonna put N2 as 116.8. Miles, and I'm gonna give you 110.3 ILS. And it bids 346. Yeah, we have to. Yeah, we're gonna pass it. You're right, we're landing at 1-6. Alright, so let's go, hang on. We're gonna go north again, okay? There we go. We're going south, actually. Going north, right? Oh, we're flying south, man. All right. So, we're gonna turn. Doesn't make sense. Yeah, we'll have to come back. All right, let's go north. There we go. 110.3, I said. We're going to extend to about 15 miles. We're going to descend further. Feet. Okay, we're descending. Okay, keep your speed about 250. Landing lights. Let me look at that ILS frequency again. Okay, it's 110.3. All right, yeah, we're cool. We're cool. That's 1.6 left. All righty. We're cool. All sorts of clouds. Doing good. You've sped up. Keep it to 50. You're at idle? Okay, fine. It'll fix it now. No, minus 5. Don't worry. Yeah, yeah. It should be okay now. It's gonna taper off. ground is a little high here. So that's why I'm not gonna... See? I tapered it off, it's slowing down. Yeah. I think the Microsoft campus is on your left somewhere. Campus. Alright, I'm gonna turn. Fuel looks good. Okay, your glide slope seems to be working now. All right, we're turning more. Did you change anything? It's very bizarre. Let me check something. Oh, we're cool, buddy. We're cool. Okay, we're 18 miles out. Good, good, good. No, 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 no. We're fine. We're on the base mode. Yeah. Let's turn. Okay, here we go. Oh, crap, 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 crap. You want to do a manual landing? Alright. Actually, you might go to VOR landing. Alright, amigo. Let's slow down further. Yeah. You're not turning, right? That's the autopilot? Oh. This was you? Okay, okay, it's fine, it's fine. No, 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 it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. That's cool, it's doing good. 14 miles. Yeah, that's it. It's gonna fix itself once it intercepts the needle. All right, flaps 2. Flaps 5. See, it's fixing itself, okay? Almost at the glide slope. As soon as I hit the glide slope, I'm gonna lower the gear. Yeah, gear down. Flaps 15. Why are we overshooting the... Oh, that's the Boeing field. It's behind us. Okay, I think you gotta take it manually, amigo. No, I know, I know. It's behind us. Okay. Follow the ILS. Just start going down. There it is, in front of us. See it? Landing 30 is 126. Gonna give you 30 degrees. Push the nose. See it? See the runway? Good stuff. Yeah. 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 130. You're looking good, buddy. A lot of wind. That's the nice thing about this. Yeah, looking good. Looks very good. To the left, you mean? Yeah. No, you're fine, you're fine. Continue. It's okay, go down. Fine. Idle it. Go down. You have one red. There you go. You're back on track. Okay, you're 120 now. Give us more power. There you go. More power, amigo. Give it a nice dose. There you go. Don't worry about the guy. It's a lot of wind. Oh, look at the highway. Oh, looking good, man. Looking good. A long runway, don't worry. Don't worry. That's the outer marker. All right, concentrate on bringing down this guy. Very nice. You have a reverse? Beautiful. Oh yeah, no, you look fine on mine. Very nice. Oh yeah, wow. Still have it in reverse, I think. Yeah. Doesn't matter. Air is good. Nice! Nice flying, amigo. And that's how it's done.